Thus, I'm gonna get fifth. Looks like Bo is in the middle. Jardy is in the middle there.
Is it still not allowing Pro Bowler in?
No, it didn't. Well, it let me in and then it kicked me out.
I don't fucking get that.
Me either. I really don't. It's the dumbest thing ever. It's worse than what Heat 4 is right now. He goes out for one. Five. I mean, Heat 4 and Heat 5.
No, I didn't make it to the line. Oh well.
Yeah, I don't know how the. I don't know how the online lobby is, but.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, I.
Like 4 o'clock day.
I think the regular racing is smoother though. Like I've been doing career, it seems really smooth.
The last few terms coming to the start finish line are freaking stupid.
Yep.
The rain doesn't make it any better.
Strategy in.
Oh, I didn't even do my pit strategy. I'm retarded.
Okay.
At least we have a pace lap.
Pace lap. Pace lap, guys. Bowler. I would say go a little bit before the line. No, like, just, like, go a little bit before it. Not, like, way further. Right.
Double file start.
There we go.
Yeah.
I got my pitch.
What we do for, our GTA Hot Ring series, we go a little bit before the line, but not, like, right at it. Just go, like, a decent amount.
Nope.
Contact already.
I've been run off the track.
At least it there says lap two this time.
Gamer Shark wants the inside line for turn one. I get it. I said you want the inside line for turn one. I get it.
Oh shit! Almost went off.
Didn't want to start on the outside.
This third start on the inside or outside?
Where are you? It's just where you are right now, automatic.
Okay.
Only the front row changes.
Cones everywhere.
Back up. There we go.
I think so.
Yep.
There we go.
Ready to go here. This train is.
Can't see shit. Oh, I jumped it.
Just go a little bit. Yep, yeah, yeah. Looks like this is underway. 40 laps. So.
Yeah, I can't see any
crash, crash, crash.
Oh my god! How does Keith just appear? That's a caution, by the way. Caution.
Right to the line.
Oh my god, I couldn't see anything.
Oh, Keith, you're lagging, buddy.
Yeah, that's what it was. He's lagging really bad.
And my screen's froze.
Oh,
I'm done for the night, guys.
Yeah, we can restart.
Just restart. I'll do like a 5-minute practice session so it's not like entirely different.
Okay.
So it's not like what we had at.
No, I went to take the turn and then Sam hit me and then, yeah.
I will.
I wasn't lagging, was I?
Yes.
How bad?
I didn't see you lag.
Well,
I saw Samster come
froze,
up.
That's when I started to see lag.
My screen completely froze when I was sitting in the air.
He was sitting in the air and I went under him. I couldn't see him until last second because all the rain, a little water.
I thought caution was out and then we're restarting.
Yeah, we are.
The screen is frozen.
Why is everybody slowing down?
Quit.
Not right here. Yeah, no, I'm trying to get some practice laps in right now.
Yeah, go for it. Go for it.
Yeah, I'm doing.
I suck.
But everyone's stopping everywhere.
I flipped over.
So, I'm gonna just do like a 10-minute practice session. Because if you join with like... Wow. It's just not gonna let me practice.
There we go.
But...
Oh, I was joining the invite and I felt the car hit the wall.
Yeah, left me front flipped
over. I'm gonna do a connection test to draw back.
Keith, you weren't lagging on my screen. You just got...
You just, like, well, like, apparently I was lagging on some of the screen.
Well, like, you weren't lagging.
Yeah.
Like, you got crashed and then your screen
stopped
froze,
in that
right?
Air as well.
Yeah. The set couldn't join.
Just, yeah. Yeah,
yeah,
he does.
Yeah.
Because it says one out of one players.
Does that.
Come on, Dad.
Sorry.
You have one job.
It resets that button.
Yeah. No, yeah, your connection was fine.
Yeah, your connection's...
It was just, when you got hit, it froze again on your screen.
What the fuck, dude?
Oh my
why
god.
Is,
why
did it
join,
reset?
But now I'm not doing it.
Why did it reset, dude? That's crazy.
It won't let me select the Honda.
Yeah, I know.
We're well aware of that. Alright. We all know that, Pilani. No, I'm just kidding.
And I'm okay with not keeping my front row starting spot.
Keith's like, I wanna start on the inside.
Keith, believe me, you want to start in the front row. You don't want to start in the back. You will not. We couldn't see you. We just drove straight into you.
Well, I don't think Sam expects me to dive in like that.
Maybe you
should
do a
single file start.
Put it down to 39 laps, and we'll have a single file start. Keith can go to the back.
Of course, I should have told Sam I was there.
We should have a choose cone.
Oh,
I don't
God.
Even know how that works. I don't even know how that works.
God, that is such a bad idea.
Is the lobby up yet?
Yeah,
no.
It's up.
It's up.
Okay. Hopefully, the lobby works.
Just watch the All-Star race and they'll probably explain it.
Alright, we'll see.
Okay, you should be able to scroll up.
No.
Nope, Chevrolet for me.
Set it to
no,
same
I can pick
class.
It. I can switch
not...
it.
That's what it
mine
is.
Lets me switch.
Yeah, I can't.
I cannot.
Not for me, I'm a Honda.
I'm trying to back out and turn back. No. Still Chevy.
Oh, it was a good night, guys.
No, still Chevy for me.
No, I was kidding.
God, this game's so terrible. It's insane.
Oh, 3's gonna be even worse, so.
Yeah.
That's what me and Elite were saying. Elite Precision. Like, this is one of the best games racing wise, but online is very, very buggy.
Well, 5 still hasn't just came out today, technically.
invite, I'm gonna invite you and only you to see if it works.
Algar has already got a problem.
Nope, Chevy.
What the hell? It spawned. Pete, it puts you in the lobby as a Chevy, but you can change it.
Yeah,
I can't.
It let me change it. I don't know how it's telling you guys.
What if you change the lobby setting to like just choose whatever car? Like, don't set it to like same class.
I can only select Chevy.
No. You got struck by lightning.
It's multi-class.
Should I restart the app?
Here, I'll set it to same class. I mean, it's been on the same class before, but...
Make sure you press to, like, confirm, not just back out.
All we're doing, I'm gonna look at the Project Cars 2 app real quick. There's an app.
You can send an invite to you again.
What is it? Race Dash for Project Cars.
Chevrolet!
You talking about the RS Dash?
Yeah.
That always is buggy too. I can never get that to work.
I can't select the Honda.
I'm just curious how it is.
It works. It's nice when it works because it actually goes. You can go on a website and view everything.
Yo.
Automatic. How about you? See if it was you.
Nope. Only Chevy.
Why does it work for some and not others?
I didn't even get on an invite again.
I just sent him out to.
Oh.
Stupid. This is the dumbest shit ever, man.
Dash, try, when you're selecting, like, your own vehicle and vehicle select,
right.
Try going to the IndyCar section first and then selecting Chevy, like, your own car.
Wow. Has my mic been muted this entire time? Or am I just stupid?
I just closed the app. I'm gonna.
Okay. I have been talking to y'all for a good while.
Well, at least you've been here.
Yep. Cause I kept on asking Automatic about how he felt about the tire degradation tonight. And I never got a response. I was just like, damn.
Man.
Cause I get like 20% into the tires, and then I lose like a second and a half every lap.
It's like, yeah, they don't last long at all.
Ask an automatic, you know, about tire degradation and all that stuff. It doesn't answer you. Man, what an absolute asshole.
I was like, damn, I'm like...
Oh, fine.
Automatic, you got a mic tonight? Hold on, bro. And then I was trying to explain to Keith what happened, and...
Yeah, we didn't hear any of that.
So...
You were speaking.
Yeah, but my mic was muted, and I didn't know it. So...
The Project Cars 2 thing, it costs money.
I think you just washed it up. I think that was it.
I kind of ran a little bit wide. He kind of dove in on me, and I tapped him, and...
Yeah, it was weird. Like, you tapped him, but he went flying.
And the next thing I remember, I'm frozen in the air on my screen. And apparently I was flipping on your guys' screen. That's never happened to me before.
Yeah, it's like $5 or $6 for the RS dash for private cars too.
Keith, I said
that's a lot of work. Tonight. But
I restarted my app and it's on. Okay. I can select only two.
Thank you, Jesus, IndyCar.
Let's
Honda.
Go, baby. Fuck yeah.
Even though the Chevys are
how
superior.
The fuck do I connect this?
You just had to restart your app, Dash. That's all you had to do.
Cool. God, I'm...
How do I connect this shit?
What?
Man, he's had terrible luck this past week.
Is that what happened? I was going to hit road early.
Last night, he hit the wall.
Oh, well.
What?
What?
I can. If
you're an
it's
idiot.
Just you, drive a Chevy.
Let's just drive a Chevy. Fuck it.
Drive the 10, stranded.
Just choose a car that looks like yours.
I can pick both.
I mean.
So there's fucking shit for this shit.
Just drive the 83s. You know,
yeah, I can only choose a Chevy.
Or the 11, yeah. I know which one of you is a Honda anyway, so. And it doesn't really matter for regular points, so.
Yeah, we just look at the username anyways.
Wait,
we're missing somebody.
Guardy just text me, hold up.
We got 10.
Oh, never mind, Poppy's here, duh.
Hold on,
there,
wait.
Everybody's in their road car, correct?
I think Jardy just texted Tony.
He texted the Pro Rebels chat.
What did he say?
He said I was gonna be there, we didn't eat until later. And then
Bowler and Gamer
Poppy
just disconnected.
Said, and then Poppy said you can...
Let me text Gamer.
And then Poppy said you can still make it, and I said yeah.
Not that different.
Honda's a better on road courses, apparently.
Default setup, anyways.
Yeah. It's all about mindset, really.
It's alright, we're in the rain. It's never gonna drive how we want it to.
Right. Alright.
What the hell the fuck?
Is everybody here? Are you ready?
Yeah.
I believe so.
Yeah.
Oh wait. On my journey then.
Is Jordy online?
I don't know. Hope he is. Yeah, we are starting late. I might just be Jordy Labs.
Do 35 laps.
Jordy just got online.
Never mind, do 30 laps, away from Jordy.
I'll make it 30. It was 30 before. But we started. So it's only gonna be about 30. And I'm sure you guys do stuff about, so.
Oh shit, I can use this for F1 2019 too? You have F1 2020 also?
You guys didn't start yet?
No, because we have some technical difficulties.
With what?
Lots of technical difficulties.
A lot. Keith. Keith died.
Yeah, I got ran over, then I got frozen in the air.
What?
Something's not right.
Tony, send Gamer the
servers.
What am I doing?
Send Gamer Strike and Bowler on it.
See, I didn't get finished eating till 8 o'clock, so I was just like taking my time. Figured you guys already started.
Might as well. I think I'm gonna have a 30 lap penalty.
Give Keith a penalty for causing us to restart.
Oh my god.
Facts. 100 points right now.
One lap penalty. Yeah. No, the next
Holy
month.
Holy shit, this game is cool.
Wow, more people disconnected. And so did Pro Bowler.
Uh-oh. Hold on.
Again?
No, but you disconnected then joined.
Some of that. Just the party too. Okay, Jody's on PC 2. Shoot him an invite.
God, this night has gone terrible.
This game is trash.
At least somebody's got high hopes for this, because I don't wanna.
Not me either. I'm the league owner. I just wanna get this week over with now. Oh, hey, Gary Shark thinks it's not it. Okay, are we all ready?
Plenty of this dash torque, but I could care less.
Is right. Dash talking?
Yes.
Yep. Yeah.
Let me leave this real quick and join back. Just the part chat.
What's up, Jody?
Oh, Jody. There he is. Okay, now I can hear. There's one person I couldn't hear.
What? Josh, what do you think about canceling IMSA since the game is trash and doing an F1 2020 league?
I'm 100% down for that.
I'm definitely down for that.
I just need Jade to buy me the game because I'm buying him NASCAR tomorrow.
No, I'm gonna possibly. Get that game very, very soon. It looks that new career mode looks awesome.
And Dash, I'm pretty sure pretty you can cool. actually do a league setting in that, like in 2019, like what I did.
Yep. Or I was in one. I'm not that good with that game.
And 2020 looks pretty fire.
What F1?
Probably better than.
Yeah, it's super. It's more. It's so way more realistic better. Than it has been in the past. Too.
I call McLaren.
We have 5 minutes. Do not run a lap. Do not run a lap. Just sit in pit road and wait.
Hell, I can't even run a lap anyway.
Well, oh yeah, because everybody's going.
No, because now my.
God, I figured it would kick you.
Yeah, kick
I would have kicked Jardy though.
No, it didn't kick. It didn't kick me.
Kick Bowler.
It didn't. No, my wheel wasn't connected for some reason.
Oh, it does that. Does that once in a while too? It doesn't register the wheel.
Yeah, I did the same thing I always do to register and just didn't.
On F1.
Yeah, the F1 with the league setting and the league mode and that, you don't even have to keep track of points, it does it for you.
Yeah, it does the points
and
for you.
You can, like,
Dash?
Space out races every week and everything?
Yes, but
it's better
to have it on
the schedule. I don't know if you can create your own custom schedule. Can you create
a
custom schedule?
Yes, you can.
Oh, you can.
And you can just say, okay, we're going to have a race today, and then the game
You
says,
can actually
okay.
schedule. Yes. I think you can actually schedule the event to start automatically. And you know, also the best part of it, the best
I hit
part
a
of the F1
and it flipped me.
Yeah, we definitely need to go on F1 2020.
I'll definitely do that. I'm
you know it.
And it
ran
out
of game.
I'll put a good thought into it.
Now, we can. I don't even care if we cancel the IMSA League.
Because
this game has too many issues.
Yeah.
The best part about the F1 is. Everybody that's in the league at the start, if they don't show up, the AI races for them.
That's the only problem I don't like.
Well, you could still do just custom races if you needed to.
What?
I'm stuck.
Jordy, can you join yet?
I kind of
yeah,
like
I'm
the AI
in
there, because Then you know, at least the person gets points.
I'm giving my car some real angle. You ain't got nothing on me. Tony, look at this.
Well, I'm trying to do some burnout. I'm trying to go back up pit road. I'm trying to go up the mountains on pit road.
Jeeps ain't got nothing on this IndyCar angle.
I still have somersault.
Bowler, all I care about is if you make the race, maybe it'll cut you. Maybe it'll cut you.
It disconnected again.
Oh.
Automatically got DQ'd.
Yeah.
Is that like actually gonna be DQ'd?
Somebody's sitting.
Or did the
Tony, do you see
I just can't pass tech.
That's just practice.
Tony, did you see Sam sitting,
what? I'm showing off Jeep angle right here.
He was sitting, like, on two wheels.
Hold yes, I'm right next to him.
How'd you manage to do that?
Also, if you zoom in super close to your car, it gets all pixelated in the rain.
Yeah. Guys, if you run around in the pit stalls, it acts like rain in the pit stalls. That's how terrible this game is.
I'm stuck. Well, it doesn't expect you to run around in the pit stalls, Dash.
Oh shit.
It still gives you braking zones.
Yeah.
What we got. If it disqualifies you for the race?
It's just practice. I hope.
Holy shit, it's raining inside the pit stall. Yep, that's right. There's rain on the ground too. Yep. I'm struggling to do a 3-point turn right now.
I'm doing this one more try.
Okay, one more try, and if it, we got like 20 seconds, by the way. And if it DQs or if it like doesn't allow you to race, then I'll just give you 11 points. That's just the weirdest shit ever.
Yeah, we'll have to try something next week.
3, 2.
Hi, Dash.
Two people got DQ'd actually.
Yeah, so we gotta wait.
Now it's just stuck on the waiting
dash. Where you going, bud?
And it's stuck on the waiting thing.
Three people got disqualified.
Yeah, I hit that's join awesome. A little while ago, like probably 40 seconds ago, and it just says waiting still at the bottom.
About to start. I'll just give you 11th. We need to like fully figure it out.
Yeah, we're 30 minutes behind right now.
What I'm starting to think though, it was you and Gamer Shark that got kicked out together in the lobby. Maybe it's you two that just don't connect to each other.
Huh.
You both got kicked out at the same time.
Was he in it for, was he in it for Indy Road Course in Indianapolis?
Yeah, he was in it for practice. He was in it.
One practice session for Indianapolis, I was in.
Right.
And I think that was the road course. That was the original thing. And then ever since then, I couldn't get in.
Will the people that got disqualified be able to race?
Hopefully.
We'll find out in 2 seconds.
Yeah.
I swear to God. That's pretty good.
Pro Bowler just disconnected.
Yeah.
I'll just give you 11.
Put the tally on it now.
We all remember our spots, right?
Don't let press return to race central.
Sixth.
I was in fourth.
And I'm good.
Oh my God.
Oh shit.
That's what the race was.
That was from the beginning.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right. It was so difficult to drive.
I didn't do my pit strategy.
Yeah, because Dash wanted to just really mess with us today.
Did he lowered it to 30 laps?
I felt lucky.
Felt lucky or felt like torturing us?
You don't.
Don't wait for Sam.
Yeah.
No.
Let's not crash into turn one this time.
Double foul.
And if you do crash, we're all gonna run into each other because we can't see.
There's
a face lap, yes. Right?
Yeah. Yes.
We have to form up.
So, we'll try again next week. See you later.
I'll Buller, I'll message you the track. I don't know.
I think I still have a picture at BT.
Oh my god, go straight, I just tapped you stranded. That was, I'm so sorry about that, bro.
Okay, I'm fifth here.
I'm seventh or eighth.
Oh, my bad. Whatever that was.
I hate it for
him. Okay, I'm third.
Automatic, is my light on or off?
On.
Okay,
let me get by
how many laps? Lucky I only get 11.
Thank you.
Man, you changed our fuel load somehow.
I didn't do anything.
I only get 11 laps.
Because last race we started with 70 and now we have 51.
Double file, guys.
I'm ahead of Titans, I know that.
No, I qualified sixth.
No, I didn't.
No, you didn't. You did not qualify for me, Titans.
It was, I was next to, what's it called? Poppy, I remember.
Yeah. I qualified eighth. So, Tony, you might be seventh. So,
maybe I am seventh. I don't know. I remember being sixth.
Well, you can't hit people in here. The game's physics retarded.
So, you need to get, we're Titans, you need to go forward. Tony, you need to move up where Titans is at.
Yeah.
We're not going to make the start.
I think he's six, so
yeah,
I'm seven.
That's what we're at.
Yeah.
Y'all need to slow down.
No, we're fine. It's the finish line's way down this right here. Fine. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Green flag.
Green light.
Oh my god, I can't see
anything.
And I'm in
sorry,
the
automatic.
Oh my god.
That's a one
you're good,
car.
You're good. You didn't touch me. Sorry, Tony, I got
hit. Is that
hit.
Just one?
It's fine.
Is that just one?
This is like
one.
Terrible.
We have one
I
person is
see.
Happy with
you're still there.
I can't see nothing.
Poppy, I'm sorry.
No, you're good.
There's
I made
a lot
that
of
decision.
One car crashes.
Whoa. I need to know.
I was turned all the way
happened.
To the left.
I know,
and
I'm
going
the
right.
One
car crash.
Okay.
Me and Tony
well,
crashed
yeah,
together.
Saw,
it was just a two car.
What?
Oh, we kind of crashed. Alright, I'm okay.
You guys went through the. Just saying there.
Went
I saw
through
it.
The. Yeah.
Oh my god, you just
fuck,
can't
why did
turn.
You choose? Why'd you choose oh Rain Dash?
God.
You suck for this.
He wanted to have
this
fun,
track's
apparently.
Bad to begin with.
Yeah, this track
this
is
not the
fun,
track that I you know that
gamer,
I practiced and chose.
Red Bull Ring is the best track for Rain.
Red Bull Ring is the best track.
Yes, but
that's
it's the
lie.
Best track for Rain.
It's my favorite track in the world, probably.
The track's very good. Is that next week? I have a
it's last week and this week.
Monza.
Oh, you're talking about actual this league, not actual F1.
Oh, you're still there. Oh god.
Did you watch the race, Tony?
No, I was asleep.
God.
I watched the highlights though.
What do you think? I haven't actually seen the crash, but what do you think about the penalty?
He deserved it. He sped up to hit his rear tire and spin him.
Was it sped up or licked it and send it?
What? Well, what's it called?
Like a late braking.
It wasn't a late braking. It was like he went wide. Like it was exactly the same as Brazil, I think. Almost exactly the same.
I think
as
it was
Brazil.
A racing incident, but he still deserved the penalty.
He deserved the penalty.
I don't know. I mean, he kind of sped up.
Hey, you
as
know
a
what?
Six-time champion, you can't let stuff like that happen.
What's it called?
What happened?
I'm happy because it made what's his face Lando get a podium, and I'm a McLaren fan.
I don't know who to cheer on. I like McLaren because
I have a Ferrari banner in my room, but I need to buy a McLaren one because I'm like
McLaren
Ferrari
fan
more than I like Ferrari.
And you can't like Mercedes, and you can't like Ferrari.
Exactly, I can't like Mercedes. I can like Ferrari, but like I can't like Mercedes.
Mercedes
to see
is
Red
like,
Bull do
like,
good,
like,
but I don't like Max.
Alabama.
Why?
I like to see
really
Albon
good.
Do good. I don't like Max. Max is a dirty driver. I don't like him.
Max probably has the best raw talent in the entire field, but
he's a dirty driver. I don't like him.
He's a hothead and a dirty driver. I like Alex a lot. Alex is probably one of my favorites.
What? I can't. Sorry, I'm already past you.
Not bueno. No bueno.
I think Albon has a lot of potential. I just don't know if he has a lot of talent.
He has a lot. Yeah. Have you seen what he's done with that car? He just gets wrecked every time he's good. He gets wrecked by Hamilton every time he does good.
This is not my Halo.
That's why he said over the radio, this guy's a fucking sore loser.
Yeah. Max gets on my nerves.
I don't like Max at all, mainly because I was rooting for Leclerc at Red Bull Ring last year, and he moved him out of the way and didn't get a penalty for it.
You should have got at least a warning for it, at least a Red Bull Ring.
He didn't get anything. That I hate. I don't like Perez Jr.
I mean, I like to see Perez do good. I don't like Stroll.
Stroll is...
He bought his way in that one.
Yeah, daddy's money.
Yeah.
Daddy's money, that's exactly what I was gonna say.
The only reason he's on the team is because dad owns it.
Well, his dad bought Williams. Williams wasn't good enough, and then bought Racing Point.
Yeah. And now look, Racing Point's like the third best team.
Probably. He's a better McLaren. Because
Ferrari's doing terrible.
Yeah, and Red Bull's not doing too hot either. Their cars are not that good, but their drivers are up there.
It's been one race. Let's just relax.
And then Mercedes.
Well, Ferrari did say we're not doing good this for the first two races, so I will give them that.
It's the first race.
Their car doesn't suit the track.
There you go, automatic. Take it.
It was the first race, and there was 11 DNFs or 9 DNFs. So
yeah, that was ridiculous. Oh, Williams almost got a pole.
Again, it is the first race of the season. Just relax.
It was nice that for the first race of the season we heard, Gautry, it's James. That's all I wanted to hear. It's the only reason I like Mercedes.
I'm gonna back out.
Thank you.
I don't wanna call the wreck right now.
Right now? Are you kidding me?
I just wanna have a clean race. I just wanna race. Yeah.
Some of us in the back here
I'm okay with where I'm running as long as I don't wreck. I just want to have a nice clean race.
You know, I know he's gonna be a threat. I'm okay if he doesn't.
I am garbage in the rain.
He's hard charging right now.
See, I'm good in the rain on F1.
I don't think I ever had a race in the rain during my whenever I had played F1 2018.
The best part though about F1 and online leagues is that you have dynamic weather.
Dude, I just have to do the puddle there. Slows you down so much.
Yeah, I was like, make me let off. I don't want to have to rear end you.
Sam.
Sir.
The worst race to ever have rain in a league with dynamic weather on in F1 is Monaco.
Well, I cannot stand Monaco.
It never rains at Monaco.
I love Monaco. Like, yes, it does.
It's on the coast. Of course it's going to rain.
It rained one year when Daniel Ricciardo almost beat Lewis Hamilton.
It rained, what's it called, when Ayrton Senna should have beat Prost, but they stopped the race early because Prost wanted the race to be stopped so that he could win because he knew Ayrton was catching him.
This was like 1985. About how good Ayrton Senna actually would have been.
He just, what's it called, didn't like how the Williams car handled.
Why am I running so bad right now?
Like, he couldn't figure it out. And then it had a problem, obviously, that killed him.
I think if somebody dies in practice, you don't run the race that week.
Well, yeah. It was the early 90s. They not only did someone die, but wasn't it Rubens Barrichello got seriously hurt? Not seriously hurt, but had a really bad crash in practice.
Why do you think
too?
They don't race Imola anymore, and they've had to, and they've changed that track like 3 times since he died?
Yeah.
They used to do 2 Ferrari Grand, not Ferrari, 2 Italian Grand Prix every year.
Imola.
I mean, stop talking about F1.
Oh my god, I thought the turn was earlier.
Of course I was catching Poppy, and as soon as I'm catching him, it just decides to get loose.
That corner is so swamped right now.
Oh my god.
The entire track is swamped.
Yeah, this is a little bit more than a rain.
This is like safety car, monsoon. The whole race type of rain.
This is monsoon level rain for racing.
I'd rather race a rain in the IndyCars and snow than race in this rain right now.
I've done the Formula X in snow because I wanted to get an under 6 minute lap in the snow at the rain.
Says he's shit in the rain, still about to lap the majority of the field.
Who's that?
Gamer.
Oh. Yeah, I did.
Somebody said they were shit.
I did.
I thought it was Gamer that said he was shit.
No, it's like all of us.
I think everybody except for Gamer said they're crap in the rain.
I
was
holding
on for the first few laps, and then my tires decided to, nah, you're dead, so.
My tires are dead, Jesus Christ.
Yep. That I say to us, you're like,
if you make a pit stop, you're gonna lose so much time.
Exactly. Oh, I'm already in ninth. It doesn't matter. Who's gonna pass me stranded? I like how it said I got 11 laps on fuel, and now I get 21.
I wish you could ask how many laps of fuel you have, like an F1. You can ask. Like, shit.
So we literally don't have, we don't have to pit for fuel, do we?
Yes, we do.
You do.
Once.
Yeah, you definitely do. Me trying to change my strategy because we, I shouldn't have said that out loud.
I hate whoever just went off road in that L turn.
Sure, that was not a good lap.
Who the hell took all the signs down in the L turn?
I know. Thank you.
Because now I lost my braking point.
I just got laughed because of it.
That 50 sign, that's gonna pick it out. There it is.
Thanks for choosing rain dash.
Rip dash.
Yeah, there's not even a dry line to find. I mean, they put on the inters for like a sprinkle.
Or just choose the better of the three tracks for this one. Choose the GP track.
Our track's so hilly. I mean, it's really, like, so
But that's like the best. It's like the best part of the track that we're skipping. Also, I hate how it doesn't actually look like Suzuka.
I just got turned left.
Oh my god! It just hit something.
Don't let go of the wheel on the or the stick or whatever on the front stretch. It sends you left for some reason.
I don't understand why this track is.
Oh my god! I hit a puddle and it slid.
Catching up to me. I'm like, what is going on? I thought I was running away from Titans, but it's not Titans that's catching up to me.
It's Keith.
It's Keith. Mr. Magician in the Rain. He's gonna give me my, like, second, not third place finish, or well, second, not podium finish for the season.
Dude, I need this podium so bad.
I'm happy to be an average podium finisher.
I did not do good in the 500. I need this podium so bad. Oh god, I just did.
I don't know how, Mr. Shetty.
He's on a controller.
Well, I'm on a controller.
Maybe I got involved in a lot of wrecks. I also didn't take it like 8 wide like everybody else did.
I got involved in the last wreck.
I didn't take it 8 wide either.
I know, but you were up at the front while I got involved in the final wreck.
True.
Final wreck was my fault.
First.
I mean, I went from 10th to 3rd and 5th.
I went from 2nd to 10th. What?
Should have picked a Chevy. Low tie game.
Yeah, Chevy. Oh.
You're good. I hit a puddle there or something.
Inside.
Bobby, you've been hitting a puddle there, like, every single lap.
I know, well, that's my line.
I know.
I went through that whole, like, swamp area down there with puddles and everything. I threw it in my whole car.
Well, I made it halfway through the race without getting lapped.
Am I gonna have to pit? I don't know what.
Figured I'd pit early, maybe I could gain something.
Can make it if you pit now.
You can make it if you pit 5 laps ago.
I hit a puddle there too, Jardy.
What?
I just hit a puddle as well. Another one.
Well, it's hard not to do considering the entire track's a puddle.
Yeah, the track's pulling up real bad.
Put on the right tires.
I'm stuck.
Yeah, we're gonna have to, like, rely on the game not resetting our tires and putting us on the Indy primary or the other. Which I just really don't feel confident in this game.
How the hell do you get the pit road on this track here?
It's not,
watch
easy,
me drive.
Not an easy trip.
Well, you've already won on the pit road.
Oh crap, that's right, I don't even know where my...
I'm happy to have fresh tires on.
These guys? Nope. These guys.
I was the first pit stop for some reason. My car is heavy. Need these cars are heavy. It's
car
heavy twice.
Feels terrible.
My car feels sweaty. There's vomit in my race suit already.
Was it mom's spaghetti?
Knees weak, arms are heavy.
Oh shit, my bad. I'm bad.
Don't talk
like,
about
control
puking spaghetti. I just ate spaghetti.
I had five guys.
Five guys. One.
Do you eat like fast food every day, Tony?
No.
Yes. No. No.
No. I missed pit road.
Oh.
That's gonna be a bad day if you run out of gas.
Back up. Back up. Back up.
Back
up.
Do not go back around. Back up.
I just did.
Yeah.
Okay.
Totally fucked up, and I'm gonna lose that spot to Jardy. That sucks.
You got it. You got
You're
it.
You're probably gonna get it back. I'm terrible.
Well, I'm terrible too.
I hate this track.
I hate this track with rain.
Oh, puddle. Oh.
I hate this track with or without
rain. Oh, puddle.
Rain.
Oh, okay. Same. Okay.
Dad, did you just spin out of line?
Yeah, it's the same thing.
I got thrown.
Same. I tried to run slicks here earlier in practice,
idiot.
And it was terrible.
I didn't know they did like puddling in the game.
Am I two laps down? I am.
So
oh god, I gotta
keep off the apexes in a low corner.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There is.
I got thrown.
I keep hitting like little.
What's going on out there?
Pockets of water.
They fucked up my pit stop. Yeah.
There's like tiny little like.
Air on my pit stop. No, like they both had like one of the wheels got stuck.
Cause I'm catching up to you.
Oh, you dropped the wheel nut.
Yeah, something like that.
Charlie knows a lot about that.
Hey, you hit the puddle first.
It literally every single stop.
I might turn pit stop areas off then.
Puddle.
Just does it every time.
Thank you. You know, even still, they'll probably do it.
Even still, the game will find a way to say nah.
Nah,
you know what, this guy doesn't deserve a chance.
I finally get out ahead.
Oh my god.
I
felt the river. I felt the river. Oh my
There's
god.
There's a river under the bridge as well.
Yeah.
There is.
Acceptance,
I just
doing?
Got thrown.
Dad said, oh, there is. Oh, I just got thrown. I should stop warning
also
you about
going,
these things.
Going into... what's it called? That turn just before the bridge. If you drop your right tires, like, just below the, curb, there's a giant puddle there.
Ooh, I just ran a bit. The automatic line on that corner?
There's a puddle, like, right in the center of the S's.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it screws me up every time I go through there now.
You gotta straddle it.
Oh,
shit. Sorry.
I hit a puddle. Hit a
How
puddle
do you straddle there. It though? It's like covering the entire track.
You gotta straddle it.
You just gotta straddle. You gotta just hold on
to it.
Oh shit.
That under the bridge puddle is nice.
Yeah. Very good. Love how it, like, the water, like, puddles up in, like, non-low spots. Like, it puddles up in, like, a high spot.
Hit that puddle.
Right at the crest of, like, a hill.
Yeah, it's just a massive puddle.
Right Strain, did you okay?
Like, going up the S's, it just puddles right there.
I'm just checking on you, bro. Okay.
Just so good.
Okay, you're getting more points than Rick.
A fucking ass hat of a teammate.
Oh, puddle.
You signed him.
Shit. I let go of my wheel for 2 seconds.
Poppy just got lucky with me.
Did somebody just hit Jordy?
Damn it, I'm three laps down now.
It felt like somebody just hit me, but nothing's there.
Wait, am I 2 laps down? No, I'm 2 laps down.
What'd you say, Sam?
What position are you in?
Poppy got lucky with me.
Why?
Oh, sorry.
Nice.
Cause I just peeked
the pin. I'm hanging on, man.
I'm getting
tossed like a rag doll right now.
And
I'm getting
killed. Tony has
Dash.
Just pass me. Get by me. Go.
Yeah, I got lucky with Sam because I didn't pick Sam.
I'm so sorry. I just wanna finish.
I almost took the Ed Carpenter. I wanted the green Ed Carpenter. Who was supposed to be in that car?
Bo, but he didn't show up again.
And he said he was supposed to be here.
Yeah. He practiced like all day with me.
Who's the Ed Carpenter?
Bo. Or not Bo, Titans.
Oh.
That's what it is, the damn puddle.
I gotta go like 4 miles per hour around here trying to
get
all these puddles.
That is the word puddles is gonna be the epitome of the rest of this conversation.
Pop, you should name your stream everything puddles instead of everything in the car.
Or oh my just God. Puddles. I hit the puddle and it just sends my car almost completely around.
Who's the back marker that I'm coming up on?
Oh, probably copy. Me.
Probably me.
No.
Copy.
Where are you at?
I'm coming out of.
Going to the S's.
Two.
No. It was just behind me then.
I know. I just hang on for dear life.
Same. I'm just hoping that it just doesn't like throw me and then my car catches and flips. That's what I want.
Oh!
I feel like we're racing in a hurricane.
Yeah,
right
the ticket
now.
Wide now.
Imagine outside. Heavy rain.
You know that wide line actually it's really fast through there. You know?
Yeah.
I mean.
I'm terrible at the last corner. I can't take it anymore.
I can't. It just doesn't turn at all.
Like, my usual line is full of water. So I'll go flying off the track if I take it.
Man, I think everybody's usual line is full of water. And,
which would make no sense because it should be dry.
Oh my God, it's just water.
Exactly, it should be dry.
I got you stranded. Here, I'll bazooka it to you.
Bazooka it to you. No, just get past my homes to throw it to him.
Drive by!
Kobe! Oh, I heard the helicopter crash.
Shut up.
Oh my God.
Tony, when you said that in school, how did you not get your ass beat?
Or at least die?
I got sent home.
He was receiving death threats.
You got sent home because you... People were threatening to kill you?
Yes.
What happened?
They sent me home as a safety thing.
What happened?
Tony was the day Kobe Bryant died, Tony was an idiot on Snapchat and said, die in a helicopter crash? Couldn't be me.
Mad
what a happy
God.
Sunday.
Oh my God.
I just told you.
Oh,
Tony,
God.
Go fly.
I got thrown again.
Jar, do you think you have 7th place locked up?
I'm
9th place locked up.
I'm not getting any more spots than that. I'm 7th place.
Funny thing was,
for somebody making a joke.
Hey, automatic.
The funny thing was,
you.
The same people or the same people, those people that were threatening me or the people
hey,
that
were
threatening
Kobe
when he died.
That what?
No, I'm just kidding.
No, I mean like look behind you on your map.
Oh, he's about to lap us all.
Yeah.
Can we get a debris caution?
Can we please?
Debris
no.
For glass.
So I can get one of my laps back?
No, this race is about to be over.
Huh.
Can we all get our laps back?
No.
Take
no.
Out Gamer Shark.
Have a shootout to the end.
Well, hell, he's going to have us lapped in like another like
lap
anyway.
Shark.
Not only would
it
screw Gamer Shark, it would screw me over.
Well, the rain screwed everyone else, so
I mean... It didn't really screw anybody else, just the adaption.
It benefited you.
No, it really doesn't. I was good at this. I was good at Sakito anyway.
I didn't hear what you say.
Jordy, can I get you on the stretch?
I like it.
Darty.
I heard you. I heard you. Just go.
I'm just... Oh, I wasn't trying to get you here. I'm sorry.
No, you already got me at least a lap down. It doesn't matter now. I don't care.
Yeah, I just didn't want you to lose any pace towards Poppy coming up.
I already lost enough time.
Okay.
Doesn't matter at this point.
Sam, I hear you don't want me to get 7th place.
No, I do. I didn't want to be rude to him.
Yeah, okay.
He's a Honda. You, like, cultural shit right there.
I'm not a Honda.
No, I mean, like, you're a Chevy and he's a Honda. You gotta be.
Only if he says the original is a truck.
I just hit a beer can. Why isn't there a debris caution?
I just died. Yeah. I hit the puddle and died.
What if somebody threw like a beer bottle out on track?
I hit the puddle and it shot my car to the right and I couldn't save it.
What happened to Keith?
I've had that like twice today, Tony.
He was running pretty hot.
Just like right there. He probably hit a puddle.
I'm really scared that
that whole turn is going to be covered by water and we're going to be going underwater here pretty soon.
Underwater.
Submarine like, IndyCar. Like,
you know, that would be something. There's like harder rain settings. There's like thunderstorm.
There's like, yeah.
There's like there's thunderstorm like, and then there's like monsoon and like, excuse
you bring
me.
Out your boat for that race.
This is too heavy, just regular.
Come here, Jardy.
They would. They
say,
would
what type of rain
down
rain.
That hole?
Now, this isn't NASCAR where if a drop of rain comes down, they cancel. They stop it. But
like what series does a thunderstorm? Like, excuse me.
Rally.
True.
But Rally literally does not care about anything.
Well, do you see the type of racing that they do? You see how dangerous that can get if they're not careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think Rally's probably the most difficult to racing.
It may not be
rally
the most exciting.
Rally racing just apparently requires you to not give a shit.
Yeah,
like,
about your life.
Just sliding through there.
Type of challenge just fine, it's so good.
Subaru's coming back to WRC in 2022.
Tony, don't question me flying on this river.
What?
I said I almost flew. My left sides were on that bump.
Oh,
that
yeah, I did the same. I've been doing the same thing.
It's happened to me like eight times this whole race.
Happened to me probably every single lap this race. The race almost over. Yeah, that's
top 29. We're lap 30. He's on lap 30.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I think if we have a last lap caution, like the race is just over.
Oh, dude, I can't with that puddle. That is the worst. I don't care about this one up here. Yeah, it's the worst on the track.
It's definitely the worst. But there's the one before the.
I like that's the worst, and the one going into the turn right here is probably really bad too.
Shit. Yep, that one right there. That's bad, too.
The funny thing is, I just passed Keith, who's in 8th, but I'm like 2 laps behind him. So, guess I'm finishing
he's spun out.
Good. The puddles keep...
This gamer shark again? Damn you, you bastard.
He's not
like
he's
I'm
on the...
To him.
Oh! I want this guy tested.
I think he's on the last lap.
He is. He's on the last lap.
Yeah, you're using steroids or some sort.
Good old Uncle Roids.
Was Ayrton Senna the one that was like legendary for his rain performance?
Yes. Yeah.
What the hell? I'm out of fuel! No! I'm out of fuel.
How do you run out of fuel?
You're shitting me.
Somebody didn't fill it up enough.
Tony, go in, guys.
Oh no, I thought I had
go to the,
he's in the middle of the
go
track.
Go to the left side. Go to the left side of him.
Return to pit box or something. Where are you at on track, Jordy? Oh my god,
the, that's right
the
possible
spot.
The puddle, yes.
He's in the puddle.
I really did not expect
to turn there.
I can't
do nothing.
Holy
oh my goodness, I'm gonna get a podium.
Holy shit, I'm so happy the race is over.
Gasha's gonna put it in the rain every single race for the rest of the season.
Literally the last lap of rain out the last
time we hit the old dusty
track. Literally.
The entire front stretch is sand.
I know, because we keep hitting the dirt.
I am so pissed.
You're pissed, I finished ninth.
Jardy ran out of fuel.
Was, what's it called?
Jardy ran out of fuel though, that's the problem. That's why he's
still
mad.
Finished in front of me!
Dang, automatic not getting a second place finish.
I think.
I blame my pit crew.
Well, you also, you kind of slowed down. I'm like, I'm not, are you trying to
I did, yeah, it was like once I packed it with fuel.
Oh, well, the puddles really fucked it up.
In the puddles, yeah.
Jordy's
just like glitching out right there.
I was like, am I about to get absolutely my smacked by Jordy?
Game's terrible, dude. I see like
a you may
driver.
Never do that ever
it
again.
It doesn't give you like a warning or anything that you're about out of fuel.
I will definitely say this. We will never ever do that type of rain again.
Good.
Even though you got on the podium?
I'm happy with a
oh, that 53 hurt. Seconds off of the lead. That's almost.
Jordy DNF'd and he still finished in front of me.
Two people on the lead lap.
I call bullshit. Jordy finished in front of me.
Just look
DNF'd.
At just look at it like this. Gamer Shark was the only one to run a 104 lap time. Everybody else was a 105 or higher. And you know what? A 106.
I don't remember. 103, I think.
I ran a 106, because, you know...
Actually, no, 102.5 was my best.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you would have absolutely, like, thrashed us all.
Well, you know what? I would have been lapped a lot quicker.
We need to go to places where it doesn't require skill.
That's Daytona and
Indy. Every single race
guys,
for the rest of the
guys,
year.
Guys, Keith left the chat. I'm gonna go ahead and add
dude,
it back.
Dude, he lost or spun out like 7 times.
Yeah, he didn't even, it wasn't even like anything unfair.
He's gonna be mad at you, blame it on you because you put it on rain or something.
You know, you really like, kinda have to blame it on me.
No, you don't.
Yeah.